गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास फोर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर टॉपिक इंसेक्टिवरस प्लांट्स। नाउ दिस इज ऑफ जीके। नाउ सम प्लांट्स आर इंसेक्टिवरस, दे ईट इंसेक्ट्स और अदर टाइनी एनिमल्स एज देयर फूड। सो वी आर गोइंग टू डू दिस चैप्टर टुडे। नाउ सी दैट इन योर बुक सम क्लूज आर गिवन एंड पिक्चर्स आर गिवन। सो दिस इज पेज नंबर 10। ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन द पेज नंबर 10। Now come to number one picture. It traps and digests aquatic insects. It functions as a snap trap carnivore floating below the water surface. This plant is water weevil. Next one is number two. It has tubular shaped leaves lined with downward pointing hairs. Once an insect enters, it gets trapped and dies. Now this plant is pitcher plant. Now number three is, its leaves are covered in sticky tipped tentacles which close and suffocate insects within seconds. Now this plant is sundew. Now number four is, it has traps on the edges of its leaves. As soon as an insect sits on the leaf, the trap closes swiftly and the insect is digested. Now answer of this number four is Venus flytrap. Now fifth one is, it looks like a cobra about to strike its prey. At the mouth of its trap, nectar is present which attracts the insects. Now answer is cobra lily. Now last one is beta. It has sticky hairs on its leaves. When an insect comes in contact with them, the leaves stir and fold around the insect. Answer is butterwort. Now number one is water weevil, number two is pitcher plant, number three is sundew, number four is Venus flytrap, number five is cobra lily, number six is butterwort. Now these plants are insectivorous plants. They eat insects or other tiny animals as their food. Now all of you do this page in your book.